Hey, Dad. How you been? Oh, cool. Yeah, it's this weekend. You gonna come? Can you make it? Oh, well. No, that's no big deal, I guess. No, I haven't seen you in a while, so... Listen, it's no big deal. Whether you make it or not, I don't... You know, you said you're busy. Well, that's fine. I guess I'll see you soon. I love you too.
He called me this morning. I thought he was going to come up for my birthday.
What did he say?
He said he couldn't.
But I know he's coming for your graduation.
That's what he says. It's in 2 weeks.
He will be here. He knows that he has a very important date.
I don't think he makes an effort.
He loves you guys. He loves all his kids. He loves you very much. But he can't be too long with the family. He feels like he's desperate. He feels like it's too much for me. So he needs his space. That's the choice that he made. That's the choice. But not because he doesn't love you. He loves you very much. So whenever he wants to come close to you guys, he wants to be a good quality time.
Because it looks like his eyes are happy. It looks like his mouth is smiling.